we met the Electoral Commission and the police. And we agreed that we were going to give them our new schedule, which we gave to them. We even wrote to the police, informing them about our program. Unfortunately, like Joel has mentioned, they have been elusive.
As we speak now, our consultation is on because on our part, we have fulfilled every legal requirement that we must fulfill, and we wait for the police to communicate to us. Unfortunately, time is fast running out, but we still expect them to communicate to us in writing officially and give us a go-ahead and give us a guarantee of the security that they are supposed to provide to us.
Power!
Our power!
Our power!
People power!